I am so bright. I'm just finishing uploading two videos for the next 2 weeks, because for the next 2 weeks I'll be traveling. I'm going to Milan tomorrow morning for the digital design days, and then the week after I will be in Amsterdam for a YouTube convention. The camera is coming with me. I need to go and pack. Made it to Milano. I'm now waiting for my luggage to arrive. It was a big surprise. My cousin is outside waiting for me, and we're gonna drive through the city together, have lunch and catch up a little bit. But I'm tired. I didn't sleep at all.
Aspetta, devo fare il vlog perché sennò perdo I subscribers. Ciao, Carlos.
I'm in Milan with my cousin and Gabriella. My cousin said that I had to record the sakuras, because otherwise my vlog would not be good. Feels a little bit like we're in Japan, although it is not Japan.
Mi sto riprendendo.
Ma stai registrando?
Sì.
You look like a designer. Are you going to the digital design days? Guys, I'm here with J-Man the man. J-Man the man.
They have a sign.
Oh, so we're blind.
They have a sign.
They do have a sign. We were looking for the place, but we could not find it and we totally missed it.
And we parked over there.
And we parked in front of a bus stop. This is not gonna... I'm gonna get the fine, you know that. Jason is already inside, let's go take a look. Big, huh?
It's big.
So what is for you? What do we do?
That was a crazy project. So what do you think of this conference?
It's too big, that's for one thing. It's way too many people. Yeah, I don't know. That's all I can think of.
There's not... I don't think they have
There's
any.
There's not enough free beer here.
No free beer whatsoever. We had to pay for this.
This is bought beer.
I think it's only the D2 conference that gives you free beer.
And good beer.
And.
This is Heineken.
You can't be perfect, right?
I'm the guy that is supposed to get the restraining order.
Well, I'm not gonna.
It was a fantastic talk. Thank you so much for this. And hopefully, if I try to squeeze in the workshop, I'll see you tomorrow.
I managed to be hugged by Chris, though. Jason recorded everything. Milano day two. The weather is not that nice today. Take a look. I guess we're gonna spend a lot of time inside listening to lectures, which is a good thing.
How's your Italian breakfast?
Not great. Already finished the first cappuccino. And this, you can't really see it now, but there was so much chocolate in this. I don't know, I thought I was going to die. I'm not going to eat anything sweet today. And the cappuccino was perfect. I'm getting it out.
There's number two coming up.
Not number two.
I try to do my part.
Something interesting.
Okay. Do please pretend.
Pretending. Yes. Anyway, the good bars.
I'm just trying to make content, you know.
Oh,
by the way, that guy is Ash Thorp. This is awesome. Yeah, I'm making a video of the whole experience.
Nice vlog, dude. Yeah,
honestly, it's
two thumbs up for the vlog.
Honestly, it's mostly
people make fun of me. It's lunchtime. Italian food is unbeatable. Now you will not believe this, but look who I met. She's Anna, one of my ex-colleagues from university and a very good friend. And we meet in Milan. What's the deal?
Hi guys.
Hi.
Okay, this is usually where I digress a little bit to explain what's going on. Basically, when I went to the Digital Design Days in Milan, I did not know that there was going to be a workshop with Chris Do of the future. Chris has been a very influential person in my path to learn the business side of archivists. He's not an archivist guy, he doesn't know much about the industry, but the concepts that he talks about and the things that he discusses are very relevant also to our profession. Whilst in Milan, I discovered that all the places for his workshop were sold out. The organizer allowed for 5 more tickets to be sold, and I was one of the lucky ones that bought one of them. So I had the chance to attend this extra workshop of, I think it was like 3 or 4 hours. Incredible experience, and it just added value to everything that I already discussed on my YouTube channel, and probably some of my next videos will be based also on that experience that I did and will be based on the content stuff that I've learned in that workshop. Anyway, let's go back to the video. Day number 2 of the event, it's over, and we are in a hotel somewhere trying to do a little bit of networking. I'm kind of beat, not really sure I'm gonna stay here long. Maybe I'll find Jason and, I don't know, go home. I'm tired. You wanna go home?
Huh?
You wanna go home?
No!
Amin! How are you?
I'm here with Mr. Fabio Palvelli, with a beautiful smile.
I have a beautiful smile. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. So what's your name, guys?
Margherita.
Margherita and?
Kyle.
Kyle, you're gonna be in the next video. Is that okay?
Sure.
Sure. She say yes. You say yes.
Yeah, I said yes.
Okay, they both agreed, so.
We are married.
All right. Milano, day 3. I am tired, but today there are a couple of good lectures, important lectures, lectures that I really wanted to see, lectures that I really wanted to watch. So I'm gathering all the energy that is left in me and I'm going to the venue. Probably I should brush my teeth first. Ah! You can tell there was a party yesterday because nobody's here.
Woo!
is talking to Michela. Michela is excited. Coffee is so good in this country.
Ciao.
Ciao. The last lecture for today is about to start, but I need to go. I need to go because there is a plane leaving in a few hours. So I'll have to say goodbye to Jason. It was all in all a very good event. I got the chance of meeting a lot of people, as well as having a chance to kind of think about the D2 conference, how this is going to evolve, and all the plans that we have with our social media strategy, our YouTube channel, and all those things. Anyway, Digital Design Days was a blast. Hopefully I'll see you next year. Bye.